Well, oh yes, there's the side of the road. Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm not going to get
if everyone has to follow the line, I think it's the two of us need me.
Thank you.
We're not the last person to leave.
No, they've come up to take photos, I think.
Right, there we are at the top.
The top.
Yes, I'm glad we weren't parked out here in all the sun. There's a what, where does that go? Well, I'm going to get out and look at it now.
No.
Hoover Dam railroad trail. I thought it was a way of going up to the pylons. Never mind. Stairs.
Well, they should distinguish between a pedestrian exit and a car exit. Okay, somebody tries to drive out that in a panic.
So we want to go across the bridge.
Probably.
To its left.
Thank you.
this, what's that animal voice? It isn't just an ordinary
dog. He looks
dog.
Like a fox.
I think he's some sort of wild... He's not a... He's not a pet, is it, I don't think.
Mm. Just, I think we're just going to end up in the water this way.
Oh, that'd be fun. Is it... All these portable restrooms again all over the place. I'll go round this sign.
Yes. No parking between there and the water.
No fuel available on water in Overton Arm till right. Here to water. Oh, I see, no parking. Harbour area.
Right, well, I don't know. I'm not sure there's any point in having a swim. I'm sure it'll be far too cold.